When I was previously here in 2017, I was a entry-level clinical research associate. So I started out in the CRA Academy, learned a wealth of knowledge. I was teamed up with some great senior CRAs. I am still in contact with one of my mentors. I did hop around to a few other places. And then when the recruiter did reach out to me for the clinical team manager role, I'm like, this is a sign. So this is how I ended back up here as the clinical team manager. I was missing that great support system that I knew that I had at PPD. My project manager, my line manager, they are always like, hey, when I was doing this, when I was a CRA or when I was a CTM, this is something that I did, or this is a tool that I used, or here's a helpful link to help you understand this. So that's what I really love about being back here too. PPD is so filled with people with a wealth of knowledge. They are very concerned about your wellness as well as how you are doing in your role. You're gonna get that helping hand that you may be missing from your previous employer where you're currently working. You're gonna get all of that just big group hug from coming back to PPD. I mean, I cannot say enough, you know, just how happy I am just to know that I have people backing me up and rooting me on. So come on back. You won't regret it.